The Adler Arena was the venue for the longest ladies' speed skating event, the 5,000 metres. The athletes skated in pairs against the clock, with the fastest athletes scheduled to race towards the end of the competition. The Vancouver 2010 champion Martina Sablikova of the Czech Republic was in pair 7, where she would race Irene Vust of the Netherlands, who'd already won 3 medals at these games. Karine Klaibuka of the Netherlands set the early pace in pair 5, where she was racing against Misako Hazumi of Japan. The 5,000 metres distance is 12.5 laps of the 400 metre track, and the athletes swap lanes on every lap. Klaibuka had not competed in any other events at these Olympic Winter Games. With one lap left to skate, Klaibuka had opened a huge lead over Hazumi, and it was clear she would set the time for the remaining skaters to chase. She moved into first place with 3 pairs still to compete. In the next pair, Olga Graf of Russia raced Shiho Ishizawa of Japan. Graf was given noisy support by the Sochi crowd. She'd already won a bronze medal in the 3,000 metres. With one lap left, Graf was slightly quicker than the pace set by Klaibuka. But she couldn't maintain that speed on the final lap. You can see from the computer-generated line on the ice that Graf was on course to finish with a similar time to Klaibuka, but who would be quicker? It was Klaibuka by just over 1/10 of a second. Graf moved into second place. The next pair on the ice were Irene Vust of the Netherlands and Martina Sablikova of the Czech Republic. They were about to have an extraordinary race. Sablikova had won this event in Vancouver. Vust, in the orange and black suit, had already won the 3,000 metres in Sochi, where Sablikova finished second. Vust had also already won medals at these games in the 1,500 metres and the 1,000 metres. She used her sprint speed to open a significant lead over Sablikova. After 2,600 metres, the gap between the skaters was over 2 seconds. But Sablikova was pacing her race well. With 1,200 metres left, Vust was tiring and Sablikova skated into the lead. At the start of the final lap, Sablikova was more than 4 seconds quicker than Klaibuka. Sablikova skated into first place. Vust went into second. Klaibuka had slipped to third place with 2 skaters left to race. The final pair to skate were Yvonne Nota of the Netherlands and Claudia Pechstein of Germany.
Ready.
Pechstein had won this race 3 times before. Both athletes made a fast start. They were ahead of the pace set by Sablikova after 600 metres. But they couldn't keep it up. Martina Sablikova watched nervously from the side of the track and started to believe she was about to win the 5,000 metres for the second Olympic Winter Games in succession. With 2 laps left, Sablikova and Vust felt confident they would now finish in first and second places respectively. But it was still possible for either Nota or Pechstein to overtake Karine Klaibuka and finish in third place. Pechstein started to sprint for the finish line with half a lap to go. She surged around the final bend, but she was only fast enough to move into fifth place. Sablikova was the champion once again. Irene Vust had finished in second place, and Karine Klaibuka was overwhelmed to finish third. At the age of 35, she'd won an Olympic medal for the first time in her career. Martina Sablikova of the Czech Republic finished in first place, with Irene Vust of the Netherlands second, and Karine Klaibuka of the Netherlands third.